coffee. Oh, absolutely coffee. Yeah, I just wanted to do some of this as I started to climb forward. How are you fucking well done? That's empty. Humpty Dumpty. Yes. Oh. I might as well cycle through these all again. Yeehaw, motherfucker. Attach. I guess now you can actually do some speed on here without having to really evil out if I. Okay, where the fuck am I even going? I don't even know. Somebody help me. My grass isn't even halfway down to where I want to cut it. Hunt it. How about that? Cash my side. That eel side. Me, I. Okay, there's a own chance. You would think the car would completely collapse with that type of shit. With that type of weight. Hey, I wanted to see this. Just pushes it out of my hand. $14,000. You know, this town makes it so much fucking easier. So you're dead now, bitch. Man, they them. They seen you all, man. I might get there. Might endure the. I can really that beat out song. Actually, hang on, I want to see what the cost is. Is this... I know this is hard. Oh, okay, this is just glass. That makes sense. You know what? Fuck this shit. Where is the biggest bad boy that I could possibly buy? I want the... And where's the plows? Like the big boy plows, like. Ooh. You think I can pull it with my big boy tractor? You know what? Hang on. To kind of make it easier for... Nope, nope. I want the garage. To kind of make it easier for... me, I want to just sell this truck. They see wrong. They hate him. That's that. Don't really want to pet in this way because he's walling out. Well, I didn't see that one. But I know I should actually plow that field, harvest this field. Boy, I'm never ready. I don't think I'll ever get ready. I'd say more. You know, this looks so much more better. It's just moving. Wait. Is that on the floor? Boy. Wow. We. Where's my... Not this. Oh, this. This big boy of a tractor. This lady doesn't have that much left to do, to be honest. Yeah, I might as well just drive this away. Then one of the tractors can plow. Soon this keep on going straight. And I know, like, I should see how much cotton fields I have. I really don't want to buy a cotton picker thing if I don't have to. Maybe that's the least one. Just buy one and just sell it back. I might get very eventually. If I don't get hung up on the details. Oops. There we go, there's Persepunk. Wait, so it's not another $14,000? This isn't a bad. Oh, $15,000, my bad. I should really get my combine over there. Look at that attachment up. To harvest that field. Where did I put my mower? That's the question. You can really back up a little further than all that. Now I'm basically there. Why is that person waiting for this person? I'm just gonna... Well, this is done. Only took me a few days in real life. Now just to do the fucking tables there. Dude, if I can pass you with that 62% mold, then you're doing something wrong. Yeah, in the Canadian West here, we barely have any legit hay. Because of all this drought that we have this year. Oof. So the farms down east will do a hay convoy. Damn, the sugar beets are sure gone through the roof, my boy. Seriously, that sun is in my way. I couldn't see where I was going. Anywho, thanks for watching. Finally saved.